There are many people who don't believe that a motorcycle can run on water as fuel, but this motorcycle is capable of going over 650 miles on a single tank of water. As you could see in the video above, we installed a highly efficient electrolysis unit on the back of this motorcycle that was able to extract the hydrogen contained in the water for use as fuel. One of the advantages of hydrogen extracted in this way is that we do not need a tank to contain this gas at very high pressure, but we extract only the hydrogen that our motorcycle is going to consume. However, if excess hydrogen pressure is generated, it will be expelled in minimal quantities and safely into the atmosphere. It also has a safety system that will deactivate hydrogen generation in the event of a rollover or collision. We remind you that hydrogen is a highly explosive gas if we expose it to fire or sparks. Therefore, if there was a tank to store it at high pressure and we had an accident with our motorcycle, there would be a big explosion. We also have to remember the advantages of hydrogen over gasoline. Hydrogen has much more calorific value than gasoline, therefore. With the same amount of this fuel, we can travel many more kilometers or miles. It is also a totally ecological and environmentally friendly gas, since when it is combusted inside our engine, it is transformed back into water vapor, which is expelled through the exhaust pipe. In this way, we can ensure a pollution-free future for our planet. Moreover, by using hydrogen extracted from water, we would not depend on the big energy monopolies, since the fuel would be practically free. And if this system were applied in gasoline electric generators, as in another of our previous videos, we would also have cheap and unlimited electricity all over the world. Many of you asked us in the comments of the previous video to integrate the electrolysis equipment inside the fuel tanks so that the bike would not lose its aesthetics, and this has been the amazing result. We have a seemingly normal bike, but one that doesn't need gasoline to run. Others also said in the comments to demonstrate that it is water and not gasoline what we put in the electrolysis tank, and to prove it, I will drink a glass. When the ignition is turned on, the electrolysis equipment starts, and a few seconds later, we can start the engine. Welcome to the new age of engine technology. Thank you. always, thanks for watching, and remember, like and subscribe this video to let other people know about these technologies and become a member if you want to support our work. Thank you all, and see you on the next video.